First time I met David was in Stockholm skate park 7 years ago or so. But right now everything just kind of all came together and he kind of find this rhythm and balance in life. And that's what I'm really proud of him, that he's like now like really enjoying skating again, he's having fun, he's finding his way in skateboarding.
Mm-hmm.